I grew up in public housing, single parent mom, and just coming to Ohio State and establishing a new family. I had no one here that I knew. Now this is my home. I've lived in Columbus ever since. I met my wife at Ohio State, and now this is our next month. We'll be married 20 years. And so it's important to me just to know that they're there. You know, they're there. They were there for me. And I want to be there for others as well. And so the investment they've made in me, it's my job to invest in others.